It's a typical ginger wine, very popular in Britain, produced and bottled for Stones of London, and reserve is 18% alcohol, and the original is 13.5% alcohol. So I'm going to go for the more alcoholic one.
You're going to go for the strong one?
Yeah.
Good.